Do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewal of your mind. Notice Paul said, do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewal of your mind. What is Paul saying here exactly? Here, Paul is counseling the church in Rome and us to offer themselves completely to the Lord. Under God's control, a believer can and must be yielded to him as an instrument of righteousness. This also involves fighting the patterns of this world, which are dominated by Satan, and staying true to the Lord and his ways. Paul commands the church to be transformed. Christians should outwardly manifest their inner redeemed natures, not once, but daily. If we're honest, hourly. This kind of transformation can only occur as the Holy Spirit, which dwells in us, changes our thinking through consistent study and meditation on the scripture. The renewed mind is one saturated with and controlled by the Word of God. Don't miss this. If you are going to be transformed and renewed, you must feed on and be dominated by the Word of God. You must do as Paul commanded the church at Colossae when he told them to let the Word of God dwell in them richly. When Paul says this, let the Word dwell in you, he means to allow the Word of God to live in you richly. Scripture should permeate every aspect of a believer's life and control every word, thought, and deed. Understand that the Spirit fills those who are controlled by the Word of God. This explains that being filled and remaining filled by the Holy Spirit is not some ecstatic or emotional experience, but a steady controlling of a life of obedience to the truth of God's Word.